Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to tap my Android mobile notification panel, and it shows syncing games progress with play games, and this notification is every time occurs while I try to uninstall the apps from Google Play Store. But some users are asked to me why this notification every time keeps pop up when I try to tap my notification panel. So let's go to our tutorial. So very simple method is just open your Google Play Store and then search Google Play Games and click to open it. So here you can press this vertical three dots icon and go to settings. So here you can slightly scroll down and then click to open delete Play Games account and data. And finally click to permanently delete. So you can click to confirm. So once you done this process and then try to install or uninstall any app from Play Store. So I hope now this time it does not shows that notification. But if maybe again it shows that same error message, just try this another method. So by simply open your settings menu and then locate apps category and click to open it. So here it shows me all installed apps, but I try to locate that Google Play Games and simply click to open it. So next you can click to access notifications and finally click to disable show notifications. So after I done this process, finally one more time I try to install the one application from this Google Play Store. So after the installation is completed and then I try to uninstall that application. So at same time I try to swipe my notification panel. But friends, now this time you can see it does not shows that Google Play Games notification. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.